Yeah, mostly the tapping and scratching. So physical book focused, because I think I tend to do the opposite of that. And I think I've read the backs of most, if not all, of these in other videos too. I'm also using our new sunset lamp for the first time in the background. I am obsessed. Themselves. And that is has major anxiety, so, you know, probably be able to relate to that. And I've also heard that her writing is very good. Ghosties, get this to me off of my Amazon wish list, which is so kind. she's suspected to have killed her entire family, like, years and years and years ago. Like, she's old now. That might not even be true. That's just what my brain is recalling currently. series. It's an 8-book series. So, like, much more complicated than some other fantasy books. There is kind of a subplot of romance, but it's not romance-based, which I'm really excited for. I'm excited to dive into, like, a high fantasy world. And everyone who reads these is just, like, obsessed with them, obsessed with the world, except obsessed with the character. So I am so... Prequels, I believe.